That song right there, though, man. Damn. That's all I could fucking say is just damn. Like, that song right there is fucking dope. Like, that's one of the songs you just turn on, go cruising at like 10 miles an hour. Wherever you can drive 10 miles an hour and not get your ass hit. Just had to put that out there as a disclaimer so I don't get fans. I drove 10 miles an hour, like you said, but I was on the freeway and my car crashed. It's your fault, CEO. Suing the shit out of you. It's 2019. They'll sue the fuck out of everyone. One place you can actually drive 10 miles an hour. They got these little side-of-the-road safari things that you can go to and shit. I took my kids to one the other day. I was talking about it the other day, too. Like, you drive through and they got all these acres and shit, and you drive through and they fucking, they just throw wild animals out there. It's like a zoo, but the animals aren't in cages. They're sectioned off where they won't eat each other. Like, you got the lions in one area, far away from the zebras and shit, of course. But, like, you just drive through in your car, and it's all gated, and your car is the only thing between you and these animals. And, of course, you know, there's signs saying, don't feed the animals and all that. They shouldn't have let me in there without checking the car if they didn't want me to feed animals. I got the kids in the back. We got the windows rolled down like we're not supposed to. We're feeding them potato chips and fucking chicken nuggets and shit. For real, like all these fucking antelopes and gazelles and those fucking African deers and shit coming up to the car. And then I almost got fucked up by an ostrich. Feeding these other animals, the ostriches come in. And I'm like, fuck that, I'm eating curly fries. This motherfucker tries to stick its head in my window. And, I don't know, I popped it on the nose because I thought, like, maybe, fucking, they tried to bite me in the face, and I thought maybe if I just lightly popped it on the nose, like you would a dog, instinct would kick in, it would go lay down or something. So I popped it on the nose and said, hey, knock that shit off. Motherfucker got pissed. He's trying to fucking bite me and shit. Tried to headbutt me, and then he stole my fucking curly fries. And ran off with a whole Carl Jr. thing of curly fries. Fucking crazy though. Like, who would have thought back in the day? Because, you know, back in the day they used to have zoos, just regular zoos all over, because that was before we knew all about the animal abuse and all the fucking rights people came out talking about. You can't have elephants performing in the circus. They started shutting things down. Who would have thought you'd just be driving through safaris now? It's fucking crazy. But you have to sign a waiver so you can't sue them. My thing is, they didn't ever check to even see if I had guns or anything. Like, what if I was a poacher? And I know you're thinking, there's not going to be poachers just pulling up to a safari. You don't know. Poachers out there, just so you know, like, these are the spots. If I was a poacher looking for, like, ivory, and I didn't want to have to go to Africa and risk my life or go to some jungle and, like, get attacked by fucking whatever animals and big-ass bugs they have out there, I would just go to one of these safaris. They don't have a whole lot of staff. Go out there, put a silencer on your rifle, pick off an elephant real quick, take off. You can pay your $20 to get in, you're good. Get a little out there for you guys. I don't know, this weed's got me fucking lit right now. But let's get in some back-to-back Dr. Hook. Gotta play a little Dr. Hook for my godfather. Rest in peace, Robert. We got Dr. Hook, Sylvia's mother, and we're going to follow that with some Dr. Hook featuring Tupac. Love this fucking remix. Check it out.
Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's busy, too busy to come to the phone. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's trying to start a new life of her own. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's happy, so why don't you leave her alone? And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes, Says Sylvia's packing, she's gone, be leaving today. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's marrying a fella down Galveston way. Sylvia's mother says, please don't say nothing to make her start crying and stay. And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes.
Please, this is Avery, I just gotta talk to her.
I'll only keep her a while. Says Sylvia's hurrying, she's catching the 9 o'clock train. Sylvia's mother says, take your umbrella, 'cause Sylvia, it's starting to rain. And Sylvia's mother says, thank you for calling, and sir, won't you call back again? And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes.
Please, this is Avery, I just gotta talk to her.
I'll only keep her a while.
My birth, I've been cursed since I'm born to wild. In case I never get to holler at my unborn child. Many things learned in prison. Blessed and still living, trying to earn every penny that I'm getting. The reminiscence to the beginning of my mission. When I was conceived, I came to be in this position. My mama was a panther lad, single parent, but she proud when she witnessed baby boy with the crowd. To school, but I dropped out and left the house, 'cause my mama say I'm good for nothing. So I'm out since I only got one life to live. God forgive me for my sins, let me make it, and I'll never steal again or live again. My only friend is my misery. Wanting revenge for the agony they did to me. See, my life ain't promised, but it sure gets better. Hope you understand my love better.
You. just convinces me more.
Hello, can you hear me? Tell me what to say to my unborn seed. In case I pass away, will my child get the feel of? Or are we all just cursed to be sheep thugs? To be a black curse, and even worse if you speak first. Living my life as an outlaw, what could be worse? Cause maybe if I tried to change, who I'm kidding, I'm a thug till I die. I'm a ride, a man, touch bases, eat lunch at plush places. Regular criminal oasis awaits us. If there's a ghetto for true thugs, I'll see you there. And I'm sorry for not being there. Just know your daddy was a soldier, me against the world, best of boys and all my little girls. To the Lord, I'm eternal. Rest in the peace, be sick, get on my seat.
With your love,
fresh out of jail. I ain't going back. Release me to the care of my heartless strap. Say my name three